The passenger in the straitjacket. German. Der Passagier in der Zwangsjacke. Is a 1922 German silent film directed by Rudolf Walter Fein. It was one of two German films released that year featuring the private detective character Nick Carter.